So the main attractions in Motakanal are the Dolphin Point and the Eco Rock. We have covered those areas. We will be in a treasure hunt to find something new or something exciting, different.
So our treasure hunt for finding unexplored places starts now.
Just going towards Kodaikanal, we could hear the gushing sound of water, and when we inquired to the local people, we could get to know that that's Motakanal waterfalls.
So we are going to Motakanal waterfalls.
Actually, we are in a treasure hunt to find best places in Motakanal. And yesterday, we got a nice idea about Motakanal waterfalls. And we are going to Motakanal waterfalls. Yesterday, we saw another falls of Motakanal. And this is also a part of that falls. So, this is a kind of adventurous
experience. Yeah, people normally don't come. The other waterfall, the Motakanal waterfall where we went, that is the place where people stop and view the waterfall, but this is a different one, a secret one. Most of them don't know, and many films have been shooted here, it seems.
Heading to Motakanal cliff view. This is a nice viewpoint in Motakanal, but the thing is, like, it's fully fog here. You can find the cliff view now. We'll sit for some time here and wait. We are here in Motakanal cliff viewpoint. So we saw the cliff very clearly, but only a few moments.
Come up with something interesting here. One of the main factors that attracts most of the foreigners to this place, and it is none other than this thing. I hope you guys know its name.
very good experience to sit here, feel that coolness and chill.